In a typical year in Missouri, we can enjoy the peak of flowering dogwoods in mid-April. Its great white blooms dominate the edges of forests and brighten urban landscapes. The true flower is actually the tiny green and yellow center, while the broad white petals are really a type of leaf that help advertise the flower's presence to bees and other pollinators. It's Missouri's official state tree, designated in 1955.